Hello students, welcome back. This is our next video lecture for our SketchUp. Till last lecture we have done this walls, door window walls component from your warehouse, and this is your custom component, custom window, corner window, right? This is your ground floor, this is your first floor. I hope everyone has already made this till this level. So in this lecture we will make slabs. This is your ground floor slab, first floor slab, this is steps and your boundary wall only, right? I'm trying to make small videos so that you don't get bored, okay? So let's get started. For this you have to open two more toolbars. One is your view toolbar, and another is your style toolbar. For this, go to view toolbar. Here is your style toolbar and here is your view toolbar, right? On it. Now first I'm going to make a slab on ground floor. So here is your top floor, top viewport. Click here. This is your top viewport. Now you can see I'm in my top viewport, but my lines are not parallel according to parallel projection. This is your perspective. This is looking like your perspective. So going for your parallel projection, go to camera. Here is your camera. Here is by default, here tick is perspective. You have to change your tick your parallel projection. See, now this is look more like your 2D, right? Now go to your line tool. This is your line tool. Start snapping your point. I am taking inner point. I am snapping inner point only. I have drawn, but it is not created into surface, so let's check by double click. Three clicks. Line is this line is missed, so draw one more line over here from here to here. See, now first simply triple click, right click, make into group. Don't forget to make group of your other different components, right? Now open your group, press pull. This is your press pull. Click here, take accordingly. Suppose I'll take minus 4 inches this side. See, this is your slab for ground floor. Similar slab for your plinth level. So you can do one thing. You can move it towards down, or you can make another one also, right? I'll make it copy. Select this. Go to move tool. M, shortcut key is M. Before this, I want to snap inner points, right? Inner for snapping inner points, you have to change your style to shade mode to X-ray. This is your style toolbar. This is your X-ray. Click here. Now you can see your inner points also, right? Now select your upper slab. Move. Control for your copy. Down point. And click here, right? See, this is copied. Now I want to my plinth level is of 18 inches, right? So I have to exceed it by 14 inches. First select upper slab, right click, hide it. Now press pull, take press pull. Sorry, first come into group, double click. Now press pull, click here, give 14 inches more. Now see. Now edit, unhide all, and off your sketch mode. Oh, sorry, X-ray mode. Right, this is your slabs, plinth, and your upper slab. Right, now we are going to create these slabs. the slab. This is actually your first floor slab and your balcony point. Balcony point, right? For this, again, go for your line tool. Draw accordingly. First, group it. Now open your group, press pull. My slab height is 1 feet. Type 1 feet or 12 inches. Similarly here, go for line within the same group. Please make another slab within same group. Press pull. I'm using shortcut key, so please use your shortcut key to enhance your speed or to speed up your work. L, this is for your line. P for press pull. Again 12 inches. You can type again 12 inches or you can take reference for your previous slab. Press pull. See, I am taking reference of this slab. Now click on outside. This is my whole slab, right? Now move it. Take this point to this point. See, this is my outer slabs. I have already made this my first floor. Click it. This is separate. Door windows are separate. Walls are separate. Now select all your first group, all your first floor, make it group also. Now move it, move to a common point. This is my common point. Click here and place it over here, right? This is actual picture of my project. Now see, this slab is under my first floor. This is my back terrace. This place is for my balcony. Railing. This is also railing. And this is for my balcony place. Similarly, make slab over here also. And for your steps, again, go to line or go to rectangle. Now he is constraining my rectangle towards green axis, right? But I want to draw my rectangle towards blue axis. Now you can constrain your axis by pressing arrow keys. I have told this earlier in first or second lecture. Press your upper arrow for constrain it. See, if you press your left arrow, it will constrain to green axis. If you press your right arrow, it will constrain to your red axis. If you press your upper arrow, it will constrain to your blue axis. Now click here, rectangle, click. Again, first create group, open group, press pull, 6 inches. Again, R for rectangle. I am taking shortcut, please remember this. Arrow, press pull, six inches. Again, rectangle. Constraining it position. This is perspective 18 inches. Right? You can delete these lines also. This way. If these are annoying you, then you can delete these. Press outside. This is your steps. Right? This is your steps. You can create same floor level over here and your boundary wall. Boundary wall, this is your boundary wall. For your boundary wall, go to same process, line command. I'll make on one step. step by step, you can go step by step also from here to here and here, right? Now again make it group. Don't forget to make group or component your elements. Now for this I'll give height for 5 feet, let's suppose. Again go for line. This is my line. This way. Press full. This is my reference point, or you can type 5 feet. Line command. Press pull. Same for here. Line command. You can take whole as a line, or you can make it in a parts also. It's perfectly depends on you. Go here. Press pull. Right. Click outside. See, this is my boundary wall. This is my ground floor. This is my first floor. This is a balcony area, terrace, front terrace, and this is my rear terrace. Now your work is to create a floor level over here on and your slab on your first floor, right? To complete your project. In next lecture we'll do cornice around your balconies and your balusters over here, some glass panels in next lecture, right? Okay, good day for now.